Everything he looked at was transfigured. When he looked at plants, he could just see them, rather like Albert Hoffman before him, you know, bursting with life, bursting with color.
in school.